It is strongly urged that you respect the safety measures established by your